about this world that we live in, and listen to some rapping over beats that are proper bim. Riding with them like two fat dudes on a little bike, Dave and Jal on the spot fixing up the slingshot. For a second, forget about this world that we live in, and listen to some rapping over beats that are proper bim. Riding with them like two fat dudes on a little bike, Dave and Jal on the spot fixing up the slingshot.
Two big dudes on a bike, but we call them overweight. The survivors of UK hip hop have turned up a little late. For all intents and purposes, what we're left with on the whole are a bunch of rappers in council flats and claiming gold. And we all know in about 2003, hip hop died in this country while still in its infancy. What was funny to me was watching a fair few artists change their appearance and adapt to new target markets. From where they started and to where they have arrived speaks volumes for the image and the fact they look quite contrived. It's a pit of lies when you start believing what you say, when what you say was what you're told to say and not yours anyway. You're a relic of a band that has seen such better days. You've been through two phases and still haven't made any headway. So who are they and whose coattails are you onto? I want you to understand we don't need nothing from you.
Just forget about this world that we live in, and listen to some rapping over beats that are proper bim. Riding with them like two fat dudes on a little bike, Dave and Jal on the spot fixing up the slingshot. For a second, forget about this world that we live in, and listen to some rapping over beats that are proper bim. Riding with them like two fat dudes on a little bike, Dave and Jal on the spot fixing up the slingshot.
Spit flavoured gases that erupt in the eyeline of your crowds. Bigger sound with slingshot power, we spin you around. To the point you're facing what was once your own skills, and them skills just ain't good enough to pay your mortgage bills. With no frills and slightly escalated plans, the grand plan was to be a forerunner and never a middleman. I am what I am and you can't hope to better me. For me to think so is a question mark on my own ability.
So it's the heavy artillery, got things locked down like those wise guys from Sicily. Lemon groves and all, and it's a pity that artists stand and fall so quickly. That's it, they're up and down, in and out, in a jiffy. So many hip hop artists on the scene act so mean. Yo Jal, I think we need a bag and a shake machine. It doesn't matter who you are or what your crew's got, cause predator prey, you're busy fixing up the slingshot. Just forget about this world that we live in, and listen to some rapping over beats that are proper bim. Riding with them like two fat dudes on a little bike, Dave and Jal on the spot fixing up the slingshot. For a second, forget about this world that we live in, and listen to some rapping over beats that are proper bim. Riding with them like two fat dudes on a little bike, Dave and Jal on the spot fixing up the slingshot. Urban sickness, get ready for the riot, standing out from the crowd, overbearing like the dark cloud. Have the world thinking what the hell is all this about? A lot of rappers start, but then they just fizzle out. They're missing out on what they don't know, but won't buy it. I use my slingshot like when they beat Goliath, so don't try it. However that might go, we're bringing it to you faster than the digital download. And just in case you don't know, that means fast and not slow. Some crews are just short of a fiasco. That goes for your live shows and your promos. You wanna be Donnie Darko's, a bunch of desperados. Think it's about time that you gave up on the bravado, cause your product won't see the shelves, let alone a barcode. Just forget about this world that we live in, and listen to some rapping over beats that are proper bim. Riding with them like two fat dudes on a little bike, Dave and Jal on the spot fixing up the slingshot. For a second, forget about this world that we live in, and listen to some rapping over beats that are proper bim. Riding with them like two fat dudes on a little bike, Dave and Jal on the spot fixing up the slingshot. Doesn't matter what you think, your crew stink. Turning out to be the loose links, it's amusing when I look back and reanalyze a few things. Recognize the facts, we were two underdogs in a town full of cats, all showing off the hacks, patting on their backs, running off their traps
like big rapper man,
but not ready for the backslide. If any of you tried the ride, we've ridden. We've been here for years, dog eared and flea bitten, but still making waves, still generating those papes, still trying to get an airplane, still trying to do what we do best. So you best reflect on your actions before you come stressed. Trying to claim the status of pioneers when you can't even come up with original ideas. Are you really listening? Are you hearing me? I think it's about time that you take our shit serious.
Tick tick tock, I'm serious. Tick tick tock, I'm serious. Tick tick tock, I'm serious. Tick tick tock, I'm serious. Take us seriously.
time that you take our shit serious.
A straight shot of bold proof, the short fuse. New news in a contusity of old views. You've used methods I've considered or gone through. The kind of people I would rather grind up me axe to.
And that's true.
To the point that we will recognize as a threat up in our city, seen with every aside. Vilified in the manner such the promise is told. And overall, I will rip you down, lo and behold. The things you know, or you think you know about me alone. We're in a code as a relic, but my symmetry's shown. And I suppose you were never here to hook us up regardless. Heartless style of apologies are meaningless involvement. Omens that I really should have read upon the time. I now analyze when they're spinning round in my mind. And so I find my couple with the light of my eyes. When I conduct the rites after which you set you alight. Rolling out with the weight of a bigger news. A little loose in the bill for
you. So step back before your cruise gets split in two. The news in the streets is the snoozing on the beats.
I might use a detonating tongue of a weapon that within a nanosecond is a blade of beheading.
So what's she guessing? Take a quick second.
On second thoughts,
we drop rhymes heavy like wrecking balls. So when we're on the set, you best be packing off. I spit bars and leave you with scars like a Kalashnikov.
Now watch me hack it off, tear it down, rip it out. Single butts track in alignment of deadly rhythm tones. This is much offender, we are bearing axes with us. We unsheath the massacre, the later poppies.
And it would be a wise choice to be rethinking retreat, because we're scoping on the sweet spot, hitting the street.
Tick, tick, that's unserious. Tick, tick, that's unserious. Tick, tick, that's unserious. Take us unserious. Take us seriously.
Heavy weight up. heavyweight up on the heavyweight up in this place now. Drop it skyline, heavyweight up on the